गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी स्टडी मैथ्स ऑफ क्लास सिक्स चैप्टर सेवन रेशियो प्रोपोर्शन एंड यूनिटरी मेथड। टुडे वी सॉल्व सम क्वेश्चंस ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 7.2। क्वेश्चन नंबर 8 इज इफ 8 नोटबुक्स कॉस्ट ₹56 देन व्हाट विल बी द कॉस्ट ऑफ 5 नोटबुक्स बी। वी फाइंड द कॉस्ट ऑफ 5 नोटबुक्स। नाउ let the cost of 5 notebooks is x, so we solve this question by ratio and proportion method. We can written as such, 8 notebooks cost is 56, proportion to 5 notebooks cost is x. Then we write in fractional form, 8 upon 56 is equal to 5 ratio x, that is 5 upon x. By cross multiplying, 8 into x is equal to 56 into 5. So the value of x is 56 into 5 upon 8. 8 7 the 56. Now the value of x is ₹35 by the product of 7 into 5. 7 5 the 35. So student, the cost of 5 notebooks is ₹35. In this question, we find the cost of 5 notebooks. It is considered to be x. So we can write 8 ratio 56 proportion to 5 ratio x. It is written as 8 upon 56 is equal to 5 upon x. 8x is equal to 56 into 5. X is equal to 56 into 5 upon 8. 8 7 the 56, the value of x is 7 into 5, that is 35. So student, in this video we study how to solve question number 8. Thank you so much students.